Hello folks, welcome to today's part of the Database Management Systems Revision video series. Today I'm going to answer the question set number 8 of the series. You can see scenario of the question is given here like this. In the first question, we have created a database named mShop. Then in the second question, we have to create these customer and product tables according to these given instructions. Then we have to add this data into those tables. Then we have to write a query statement to select all customers. Now I am executing this query statement like this. Then we have to write a query statement to select all products. Now I am executing this query statement like this. Then we have to write a query statement to select the customer with this customer ID. Now I am executing this query statement like this. And that's all I had to answer in today's question set. So, see ya.